My heart flutters. And I feel that it's just, I don't even know what I feel half the time. I know what I feel half the time, which is the scary part, actually. That's what the scary part is, that I know exactly what I'm feeling. I'm just not normally in a position where my heart gets away from me. And I feel like it's getting away from me. My heart is getting away from me. And it creates even more anxiety. So now you have like another turn of anxiety and pressure and confusion and physical, emotional heartache. And sometimes my heart stops. What are you doing? Paul makes me smile. There's a little nugget of information. Come out of here and discover whether or not my heart is broken or healed.